didn't do that one yesterday.
Wait, do we have to go back on this on the way back? Come on.
Just use your brakes. Just use your brakes. No, it's a loop, Kylie. We don't go up that stuff. That stuff hard to go up. We don't go up that. Just use your brakes. Hold down on your brakes and let yourself float. I was scared when this, yesterday it was really hard. But I'm used to it now, so. We can go slow. I mean, I guess there is a little bit of hill, but not too much. Gotta change your gears. You're supposed to come on this stuff fast, so it's like a jump. But we don't have to do that. Yesterday I was tired from just doing this. Is this hard? No. What? Yeah. What does that one say?
One way, this side is the road.
That's the wrong way.
Wolf Tooth Trail.
Where do you see that?
This way is Rotary Loop.
What is it called?
Rotary Loop.
I think that one's quicker. I went through that one right there, and it was really hard. There's a hill that's like this steep. I'm trying to find that hill. Maybe we already passed it. I think we already passed the hill that we had to go down. Oh, we went down that hill right there. Okay. Just go around the rocks. Lion's Loop. Right. We just have to keep on following Lion's Loop. Do you like this?
It's kind of scary around the turn. But...
yeah, this is a harder trail than Murphy Hanrahan. For who? Thank you. gonna say hi. Teresa! We're almost done. This one's short.
Oh, this is actually kind of fun, but it's scary at the same time.
This one's more down though. I like that. Teresa! Kylie, come on! Trailhead parking lot. You want to? We're almost done, Kylie. Was that fun?
Whoa!